high boys, bitch. Yeah, we trippin', got the city hot. Yeah, we the op, spinning niggas block, letting off them shots. Free that nigga Keeks, I swear to God, I'm trying to pop his.
Yeah, what is going on, YouTube? It's your boy RC3ENT, baby. Yes, sir, and I forgot to drop my couple of my videos this week, but we back on it. But anyways, man, you can see by today's title, we're talking about something a little different. I don't really talk about basketball on this channel like that. I mean, I talk about Curry and them. Shout out the best guard in the league. But today is a little rant, bro. We gonna rant because I don't even like LeBron James, but this is disrespectful. Kawhi Leonard and Paul George, they some frauds. Oh, God, they some frauds. Straight frauds. Y'all are fraudulent. Y'all are some frauds. When these niggas went to the Clippers, oh my God, y'all was gassing it. Y'all was gassing it like KD or somebody went over there, bro. They the best backcourt in the league. They're going to the finals. Yada yada this, yada yada that. The best defensive duo backcourt ever. Yada yada yada, whatever. Okay, boom. So we let y'all gas. The first game they played in the bubble against Bron and them, did he box Kawhi for the game winner? Did he lock that nigga up? Okay, so we'll leave that right there. And then they blew a 3-1. These niggas blew a 3-1 to the Denver Nuggets, to Jokic and Jamal Murray. Are you kidding me? Niggas, you serious? Jamal Murray and Jokic, y'all blew a 3-1 to them, right? Okay. Paul George is hot garbage, okay? I'ma speak on Kawhi. No, your time is coming too. But Paul George is trash. Y'all cannot tell me that he is sweet like that. Paul George is not like that, bro. Paul George was good when he was when he played for the Pacers. He was straight when he played for the Thunder. He didn't really regress none. I don't know. I think this nigga lost all his basketball talent. Y'all know in how Space Jam they took all their talent away. I swear to God that happened to Paul George. Cause this dude, a couple of nights ago, he shot 1 for 8 and they lost. They lost, bro. Oh my God. And they lost, bro. They lost to the Pelicans. And y'all say that they are the best defensive duo backcourt ever, whatever y'all want to call it, bro. And they lost to the Pelicans. The Pelicans aren't that good. They're all right, bro, but they shouldn't be beating Kawhi Leonard and Paul George the way y'all gas them. Paul George is so inconsistent. He was talking crazy. He had a couple of good games at the start of the season, like 10 or 12. And because he was like, I'm back training with the personnel when I was running, doing my MVP candidate run. And now he looks like he's running away from the MVP. Like, bro, where are you at, Paul George? You are trash. Nigga, you hit the side of the backboard when you be trying to shoot, bro. I'ma just say, you ain't cut like that no more. I don't know. You ain't got that dog in you no more. You need to drop that 13 and put the 24 back on because this, you suck, okay? Now, Kawhi. You rest more than anybody I know in the league. You, bro, whatever they're called, they're not called, what is it called when the players be resting, bro? The name is slipping my mind right now. I'm going to put it up here when I figure it out. But whatever it's called, bro, the Kawhi Leonard uses those the most. So then when he does play, you think he going to go out there and drop 30 or 40? And he don't. I used to think Kawhi Leonard was one of the best defenders in the league, bro. I have not seen him shut nobody down since he went to the Clippers. You feel me? And before that, bro, and then this is the problem I have with y'all and Kawhi Leonard. After they beat the broken down Golden State Warriors, that's my team, so I might be a little biased. Y'all swear he was better than LeBron, bro. Kawhi Leonard can't hold a candle to LeBron James, bro. Let's just keep it real. And I don't even like Bron like that, bro. Kawhi Leonard and him was going to get smoked. Straight smoked like a cigarette if KD does not go down in game 5. KD stays healthy the rest of that season. Oh, we beat him. And that nigga blows him up with 3-1. So, what? What can y'all show me that Kawhi Leonard has really done in his career that's so great? He got a ring with the Raptors. He got 2 rings with the Spurs, right? Yeah, he got 2. Yeah, okay. Okay. And he, so quote-unquote, boxed LeBron when he was on the Spurs. LeBron still was putting up 26-7. So, was the box really that good? I had to look at the numbers because I thought he really boxed him. He really didn't even do nothing like that for real. He made his shots difficult, but he really didn't box him. And they still put 20 on your dome at the end of the day, bro. And I'm just sitting here thinking, like, the Clippers are 4th in the West. And the way y'all gas them, they should be number 1. They should be number 1, regardless, straight up. And then, listen to Skip and Shannon talk. Skip talking about they didn't have Patrick Beverly. Patrick Beverly is nothing but, he only thing he does is foul, bro. He's sitting out there in the summertime working out on teams. What for what, bro? To get more fouls? You're not good either. Pat Bev is not that sweet for real. He just likes to, he just be in everybody's head. He just getting people hit. He can't really play defense like that for real. Because when he does try to lock you up, bro, foul. Fouls, and he got 3 fouls in 1.5. But trying to stop that gas on Paul George and Kawhi Leonard. Because they're not going to make it out the West this year. They really won't. They'll probably lose to the Jazz. Or no, what is it? So they'll play the 5th seed. I don't even know what the 5th seed is right now. I really ain't been paying attention to hoops like that because the Warriors aren't that good. And that's my team, so I ain't been paying attention. But whoever the 5th seed is could probably beat the Clippers, bro. And then y'all going to blame it on Doc Rivers. Doc Rivers was the problem. He had Paul George playing like it was Ray Allen. I mean, shoot, Ray Allen was trying to better play with him than he was. And then y'all think Ty Lue was different. The same thing is happening with Ty Lue that was happening with Doc Rivers. It is not the coach. It is them two people on the team, number 2 and number 13. They not showing up. You can only blame it so much on the coach before you need to look at yourself in the mirror and be like, dang, I'm trash. I need to step it up. So for all you Clippers fans out there, all you Kawhi fans, and all you Paul George fans, look yourself in the mirror and tell the truth. Them two dudes, they garbage. They garbage. And they not making it out the West. They constructed this team, quote unquote, to make it out the West. Just like the Rockets built their team to get out the West and beat the Warriors. And it ain't happening, and it never will. And it ain't gonna happen this time, and it never will. Because Kawhi Leonard and Paul George is some frauds. I don't care what y'all say, they garbage. On me, they trash. So don't ever in your life again say Kawhi Leonard or Paul. Really, it's just Kawhi. Kawhi is better than LeBron James. And don't ever tell me again Paul George is an MVP candidate player because he is not. Oh my God, he sucks. Anyways, man, you can let me know what you think in the comments down below. Is they really cut like that or is they not? To me, the way they've been losing these games and the teams they've been losing to, they don't look cut like Dilly Ham to me. I'm just going to speak the facts. I'm going to keep it a G-buck with you. But anyways, man, if you've been an OG subscriber, you already know how I end all my videos, man. So don't forget to comment, like, subscribe to the Big Dog Who Say from y'all RC3. We got 9 AR pistols in them drinks. I need a 9. Sorry, I ain't trying to wait. They say it's love, I'm feeling hate.